Good morning to you all on Jubilee Tuesday weekend day bank holiday. I'm just watching the Queen. Good morning, Mum. Yes, I'm wearing my dressing gown, but someone asked me this morning. I got up and someone said, "How did they build the Channel Tunnel?" I thought, "Blimey!" I thought people knew this because it's a big thing. But obviously, I'm a transport geek. I apologise. And I did my dissertation on high speed rail, and I did my A level French oral on the Channel Tunnel, because I thought it was an excellent mix of transport, English and French. So, instead of bashing this out in 140 characters on Twitter and boring everybody to death, I thought I'd bore you all to death in a confined bit of video. So, here you go, diagram. That is how they built the Channel Tunnel. England there, France there, bit of sea here, and then in between here, like there, they have all these strata of different rock. And the bit where that dotted line is there, he says, is chalk. I think it's chalk. So they got a big tunnel boring machine, which I'll explain in a minute. Started here, and then they went down, and then they started one in France as well. I can't remember what it's called, like Michel or something. And then they dug down there. And then about here, slightly towards the French side, the English were having less breaks and decided to work quicker. They met in the middle. So they got a big, like, round TBM, tunnel boring machine, round digger effectively that just spins and it goes like that to the rock, and then they went from France, and then they went and went bang. Well, I think crash because they were lasers and things. They met in the middle, and a bloke called Graham Fagg from England, don't laugh at his name, it is a noticeable name, noble name, and Philippe Cosette, I think the guy's name was, in France. They got to about there. Well, it was about there, just slightly off. And then they got a big chisel and bashed through in a drill. You can probably YouTube it; it'll be online. And then they met in the middle, and they were like, "Ah, what's wrong? Hello, how are you?" And then they went pop and champagne, and they went brilliant. We've just decided to link England and France for the first time since they split in the Ice Age, I think, or some variety of Pangaea. So there you go. All the stuff they took out of England, they all like put it to the surface. They built Samfire Ho, which is like a new bit of reclaimed land, like in Holland, effectively, on the edge of Kent. And you can go and visit it. So if you come up on the boat into Dover, you go up signs and you see signs of Samfire Ho, because that was actually built. It didn't exist before like 1990, and that's where they put all the spoil, if you will, all the soil from underneath the channel. Yes, there you go. 140 characters, boshed out in a video, 3 minutes, jobs are good, and so that's how they built the channel tunnel. So look after yourselves, enjoy yourselves, and I hope that helps.